goes. Sanchez's throw down. In time! He unleashed the cannon again.
Runner goes. Throw to second. Oh, what a throw. Upton's down. Caught stealing 2-6. Runner goes. Throw to second. Good throw by Gary Sanchez as he gets scoped trying to steal.
Trout is going, swing and a miss, the throw down is low, scooped up nicely by Castro, and applies the tag to nail Trout.
Manchester, yep. People are talking about him.
High drive, left field, Kim back, track, wall, oh no, he did it again. A two-run home run for the magical rookie, his 10th of the year. Can you believe it? It's 12-1 Yankees.
CCC is becoming comical, but I tell you.
That matters too. Odor takes off. He is out. Contreras nails him.
There goes Broxton. The pitch is high. The throw and the tag he got. Harrison Baez.
For the second out. McCann hits one deep to right field. There it goes! See ya! A long home run into the second deck. McCann's 18th of the year. Trail to right. There it goes! See ya! A two home run night for McCann.
Runner takes off for third. Here's the throw from Gattis, and out! Evan Gattis has gone down 9 of 19 attempted base stealers. In the dirt, here's the runner advancing, and the throw is there for the tag by Correa. Evan Gattis makes the throw to get Seager. We'll have to check again and again and again. Gattis for the drive!
This is absolutely crazy at Minute Maid Park tonight. 5-4 Houston on back-to-back homers by Correa and Gattis.
There goes Kiermaier. Martin's throw is a good one. Oh, what a mistake by Kevin Kiermaier. It was ball four. There he goes. Strike called, strong throw by Martin. Oh, right on the money.
Retiree and Desmond. Now Martin sends one into deep left field. That is up, and that one is gone. Russell Martin goes deep. A solo home run. And it's 3-1 Blue Jays.
Runner goes from second, throw down to third, goodbye. Yachty got him this time. Runner goes, and Yachty to second. Out. Ball gets away, throw down to third, and got him! Oh my goodness! Now time is called. Molina guns out Almora at third base.
And Coughlin, for whatever reason, stays at first. Almora trying for third pitch too late.
There goes the run of the pitch outside. The throw down. Oh, what a great throw by Yasmani Grandal.
There goes Murphy. Throw down to second. He is in time.
Base runner.
There he goes. Throw from Perez. And Kintler is out at second.
Do the math.
Drill. Deep in center field. To the wall. Faces to the plate. And this game is over.
He's out.
He's got a huge lead again. There he goes.
Pitch up and in.
And then just swing.
That'll do it. Long one to left center. And the Nats will win it 5-4 at 12:41 a.m.
Who says nothing good ever happens after midnight?
To throw to second is in time. They get it. Runner goes.
Lucroy's throwing to second. The tag out in second.
Was an adventure. Runner's going. Here's Lucroy's throw and got him again.
Runner takes off and the pitch is outside. Throw to second.
Got it.
The tag. He's out at second base.
Raza is running. Pitch is taken high. Throw down to second. There's number 24 for Jonathan Lucroy. Runners on the move. Pitch is taken. The throw down to second is out at second. Lucroy throws him out, and the Brewers win it. The Shields is in. Gallo will win it. And the Rangers have walked it off again. 7-6, the final score is Jonathan Lucroy delivers the double down the left field line.
Run back to the outside corner.
Runner goes, throw down on a bounce, and the tag applied.
In the dirt, throw to first.
Got him.
Here it goes. Go down. Got it.
Runner takes off. Peterson's gone. Jordan goes. Posey's got a shot. And they got him. Runner goes. High. Posey's throw. On the money. And they got him. Runner goes. Posey's throw. And they got him. Dusty Baker turning around, grumbling. And I don't believe that was his idea.